So you think Valentine's Day is about love? You're wrong. Saint Valentine was a Catholic priest who believed in marriage. He lived in Rome, around 270 AD, under the reign of Emperor Claudius II. Emperor Claudius did not believe in marriage. He didn't want his soldiers to have anything to lose. Saint Valentine married soldiers in secret. Claudius sentenced Valentine to death. This February 1st, celebrate the death of Saint Valentine with Vancouver's best goth club. Descent Sundays.